curious about what's beyond large language models in AI. That will be general world models, the cutting-edge future of artificial intelligence. Stay with us to uncover how AI is evolving into something even more remarkable. LLMs, or large language models, are everywhere. They can generate poems, essays, or even movies. They can help brainstorm new ideas or find new material. In a nutshell, these models predict the next token in a sequence, like words in a sentence. It makes sense that the more sentences it knows, the better it'll be at generating new ones. As they get better and better at predicting, they gain more understanding of the world and the patterns in it. These large language models introduce an entirely new paradigm to AI. Big models plus big data equals greater knowledge of the world. The thing is, LLMs only know about language. What if we applied the same big data, big model approach to how we generate videos? That's what we're calling general world models, GWMs. They might be the next big thing. Similar to LLMs, general world models are given a large amount of data, but not just text. It's also given videos, images, and audio, everything you need in order to understand how the world works. And with all this information, the models build some sort of mental map for themselves. They aim to understand and model the world at a general level, integrating vast and diverse data sources. Now, imagine an orchestra conductor. Just as a conductor harmonizes different instruments to create a symphony, a GWM integrates various data to form a cohesive understanding of the world. Let's delve into data integration. In an orchestra, each instrument plays a unique role. Violins may carry the melody, while drums keep the rhythm. In GWMs, different data types like visual data, textual information, and sensory inputs are like these instruments. The GWM, like our conductor, understands each instrument's role and how they combine to produce a holistic understanding. This is crucial for tasks ranging from complex decision-making to predicting future trends. Now, how does a GWM learn to be this conductor? Through advanced machine learning techniques. These AI models are trained on diverse datasets, learning to recognize patterns and correlations. It's akin to how a conductor learns to understand each instrument's sound and how they blend together. This learning enables GWMs to make informed predictions and decisions, much like a conductor leads an orchestra through a piece they've practiced. Let's explore the applications. GWMs have vast potential, from optimizing urban planning to revolutionizing healthcare. They could, for instance, predict traffic patterns or identify healthcare trends by synthesizing data from various sources, just as a conductor leads an orchestra in performing different genres of music. However, with great power comes great responsibility. Implementing GWMs poses challenges, such as ensuring data privacy and avoiding biases. It's like a conductor ensuring all instruments are tuned and balanced, avoiding overpowering by any single instrument. Ethical considerations in GWMs are crucial to ensure they benefit society as a whole. Remember, GWMs, like a skilled orchestra conductor, represent a future where AI understands and interacts with the world in a more integrated, holistic way. The potential is enormous, and the future, exciting.